fun.
Eric! Huh. Eric, did Leonardo invent oat bran flakes?
Not that I know of.
Oh, then I've been duped! My Mona! It's a fake.
I tried to tell you.
When I took Mona out of her old frame, I found this on the back. The whole bran old master's collection. This is a cereal box! It's worthless!
Your Mona's smile is just as beautiful as it was before. If it brings you any enjoyment, then it's worth something to you.
Oh, Eric, it's nothing but a cheap copy. This is gonna hang on the inside of my garbage can.
How are we doing?
I'm doing just fine.
Have to go home soon.
Oh, no.
How about one more game for all the marbles?
Yeah. Max, where's the game?
Up here.
Close enough. I can't look. Oh, no, I looked. Yay!
I win.
Not yet.
But Max, it would take a miracle to win.
Yay! Oh! Incredible shot, Max.
How did you do it?
I look at my teeth. I heard with my nose.
Put your face in the sun, roll up your jeans. Build a dam till the water's to your knees. Find a stone that's small and flat and wide. Try to skip it across the other side. And all my life, I'm just trying to play. I find time almost every day. Watch the colors changing in the trees, and running and laughing and jumping in the leaves. Take a walk in the woods and look around. Reach as high as you can, get off the ground. Climbing up to the treetop meets the air. Tell me if you can see your house from there. And all my life, I'm just trying to play. I find time almost every day. Watch the colors changing in the trees, and running and laughing and jumping in the leaves.
What are you doing?
Playing marbles.
Wait a minute. These guys are going back in the closet where they belong. Maybe I should get a jar with a lock on it.
Hey, here, isn't that like hiding a bunch of baseball cards in a closet?
You know, I've had more fun with these guys today than the whole time they've been in the jar.
So we can use them?
As long as I can play too.
But what about your finger?
It seems to be better. I think it was stress related.
Lying on your back in open fields, looking at the clouds its art reveals. Slowly you see things you think you know, changing every time the breezes blow. And all my life I'm just trying to play. I find time almost every day. Watch the colors changing in the trees, and running and laughing and jumping in the leaves.
Dad, you'll never believe it.
I know, you're finally home.
That too. But you'll never believe who I saw right here in the trailer park.
Kelly Gruber?
How'd you know?
You must be Big Max.
No. That's Big Max.
I saw your sign in the card shop.
Max is looking for a Kelly Gruber card, but this is better.
I got a Kelly Gruber card right here.
Can I buy it off you?
No, but I'll trade you.
How about for a... Jose Canseco.
I think I'm worth about two Jose Cansecos.
Kelly, tell him, where's the game?
At the dome.
Don't say goodbye, just say so long. We'll meet again someday, and we'll sing another song. Don't say goodbye, just say so long. Don't say goodbye, say so long. Don't say goodbye, just say so long. We'll meet again someday, and we'll sing another song. Don't say goodbye, just say so long. Don't say goodbye, say so long. Say so long.
Don't say goodbye. Say so long.
Eric. Eric. Look who's back!
Mona.
Oh, I tried to throw her out, Eric, but there's something about that smile. It may be a cheap copy, but it's my cheap copy. Ha-ha! This has been a CJ, a Cambium production.
I knew that.